champion contest is a tag team match set for one fall. And it's for the WWE Women's Tag Team and the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the champions. First, from Venice Beach, California, she is one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
The winner of the 2022 Women's Royal Rumble.
I think there's a strong likelihood we're going to see broken limbs and faces courtesy of Ronda Rousey.
And her partner from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, she is one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, the Queen of Faith, Shayna Baszler.
A women's MMA pioneer. In fact, Shayna Baszler finished most of her matches by submission.
And those skills have translated to WWE Women's Division dominance. She holds the record for most Women's Royal Rumble eliminations and Women's Elimination Chamber eliminations. It doesn't matter if she has one opponent or 29 in the ring or in the chamber. Shayna Baszler is always ready to fight. When the mouth guard goes in, the lights go out for her opponent. She is a woman reborn in fire. The longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion, looking to continue her dominance in WWE.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba!
Titles in nearly every major women's division, the longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion.
Calls herself the Forever Champion, and she has indeed earned that moniker.
A woman descended from generations of warriors, fighting is in her blood.
And there is fire in her eyes that cannot be extinguished.
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
Champion ready to defend her title.
The WWE Women's Tag Titles has dramatically changed the women's division, and it will continue to do so tonight. Doesn't happen often, but when two titles are on the line in the same match, it's a major event.
And the competitors in this match are certainly worthy of the rare honor.
That's not right.
That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport. Leg breaker, that had to hurt. Oh, and a rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Oh, look at this here, arm wrench.
There is a fine line between strain and pain when your shoulder is worked like that.
rope arm drag.
She can end it here. And the champ kicks out.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Champ getting put on the back foot here. Bang! Drop kick.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
And now thrown back into the ring. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stake.
Oh, slam!
With authority.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, oh Lloyd, a big kick to the back. Gets tagged in.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Draped over the top rope.
Oh, look at the knees. Just unloading knees to the body.
Just stretching out the arm. And that damage to the shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion in the entire arm. Is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another. Now tagging her in.
She gets it.
Big knee to the midsection.
Able to avoid there. And Ronda Rousey setting her up.
Sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have really cinched in.
This is a unique application of a hammerlock. Nice amateur takedown.
Rousey got countered there.
The only thing keeping her upright.
Oh, vicious body shot.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. The champ taking their share of hits now.
Trigger, bang! What a knee!
is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
This match continues on.
Can she do it here? Oh, my goodness, what a teammate.
In time.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Taking the fight near the announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Knee right to the ankle. Then again.
Well, look out. The champ getting hooked on here. We're about to see how tough she really is. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Stops Baszler's attack right there. Hooked up.
Oh, shit breaker.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Wheels are turning. Rousey getting ready for her next move.
The takedown, utilizing her submission expertise.
Ankle lock applied. It is cinched in.
That's it. That's it. Got it. And they stay atop the tag division.
Here are your winners, Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
This team looking like a force to be reckoned with in the women's tag team division.